Hello everyone, Xenon Zimmy here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Last time... Last time, we beat back Command, and this time, we're seeing this map again. We'll quickly capture this field as quick as possible. This is going worse than my failed attempt at this. This version of Camille is not meant to be hard.
Something doesn't feel right. We're fighting with such naked emotion. There's no hope for these people. We need to be properly guided. They need an absolute leader to guide them.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I hate fighting in the O. And there goes the radish. And there goes Emma. Now let's head down. Where's the music gone? I just realized, where's the music gone? You already knew this, Shirako. Why are you saying this again?
Now.
This was very weird, and I don't know how to feel about just having no music. I don't know why, it's just the music has gone, the sound effects are still around. Now I've got to be shocked. I almost said Sharako, and that's not who we're fighting. We're not fighting a combination of Shar and Sharako. We're fighting Quattro. That's good that they're fighting each other. Camille is hitting us hard. Jesus, usually doesn't hit that hard. And there goes Haman. At least the music's back. As you can see, Camille isn't... For some reason, Camille just can't hit us that well, and I don't know why. I think it's partly due to his AI, honestly. Yeah. Mission complete, you're dead. And that's the end of Shirako's story. It's that short. And I honestly don't think it should have been behind unlocking by beating Camille's story, which was much longer. And with that, next time, which for you guys will be probably for your tomorrow, we'll be going to Jiroashita and notice how much different his level is. I'm gonna hate it. So, this is Xeno and Zuma, signing out.